What is going on, guys? It's Peter Bread, and welcome back to another Peter Plays episode, Thingamabobber. Today we're playing a game called Papers, Please, and basically what this game is about is that we are an inspector, and we are sitting at our booth, and our job is to admit foreigners, or even our own people, into this country called Arstotzka. Forgot how to pronounce it exactly, Arstotzka. Sometimes there will be information on their, well, they'll basically give us their passports and whatnot, all the documents that they need to get through. Sometimes they'll have like errors in it, so we'll have to reject some people, give them reasons why they're not allowed. Let's dive on into this game, and I played through the whole game already, so I already know what it's all about, so it's nothing new to me. Alright, congratulations! The October Labor Lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admission at Greston Border Checkpoint. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Greston. Expect a Class 8 dwelling. So yeah, we also have a family that we need to take care of. At the end of each day, we get to choose what we do with our money to feed our family or give them heating and all of that. If they ever get sick, we have to pay for medicine. Greston Border Checkpoint opens at last after 6 long years. Can Ministry of Admission keep us safe? Families to reunite. Alright. Arstotzka, Ministry of Admission, Official Bulletin, Inspector. Welcome to your new position at Greston Border Checkpoint. Stamp, passport, entry visa, and return documents to the entrant. Entry is restricted to Arstotzkan citizens only. Deny all foreigners. Glory to Arstotzka. So, yeah, this is their passports, what they'll look like. And we'll have to pay attention to their nationality. So today is actually really easy. It's the first day. It's really, 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 really easy. We just accept all Arstotzkan citizens, and we deny all foreigners. So let's get started. We click the little horn thing. Okay, so we're just going to immediately accept her because she's from Arstotzka. All right. I'm going to try to remember what this thing is called. The air, I don't know. It's stupid. Okay, this guy's not from Arstotzka. As you can see, he's from Impor. So we're going to deny him because he's a foreigner. This is Arstotzka. Okay, Arstotzkans only. Arstotzkan. Pretty sure she's a foreigner too. Had a feeling. I've waited in this damn line since for 8 hours. I hope it was worth it. Nope, sorry. Arstotzkans only. Unbelievable. Go to hell. Yeah, there'll be some pretty violent people along the way. You'll get to see. There's a lot of action. Alright, this guy's from Kalechia, so I have to deny him from entering. Pretty self-explanatory, pretty easy day, but it will get more challenging as we go on, so just keep that in mind, as with any game. It was a mistake to open the checkpoint. Wow, you wasted my time. Wonderful. So far we processed 4 people. We're going to try to process as many people as we can so we can get a lot of money. We get more money the more people we let through or deny, I guess. Denying considered processing? I'm not too sure. Perhaps. Alright, this guy's from Kolechia. Deny. Is it called an air horn? I don't know. I'm stupid. Okay. Glory to Arstotzka. Yeah, first day. We really don't need to check their information, just their nationality, because they're trying to keep it easy for now. Alright, next. Also, I don't have my headphones on, so you might hear an echo. I'm not too sure. Because back in my older videos, I didn't wear headphones, so I could hear the slight echo, like, from my actual, I don't know, speaker, so you could hear 2 sounds at once or something. So, hopefully that won't be a problem. Alright, gotta keep going. We have 11 people, technically 10 or 11 people processed. Alright, keep going strong. I'm also babysitting at the moment, so you might hear a child, but she should be fine. I didn't look at her passport, but I'm pretty sure it was right. Alright, so this guy declined. Can we do one more? We're about to run out of time. Holy crap. As you can see, the clock is flashing, so that means we're almost out of time. Alright, let's see if we can process a lot more people than this. Decline. Goodbye. Oh, decline. Alright, day's over. Let's see how much money we made today. End of day 1. Manage your expenses using the checkboxes below. We have made $55. That's actually not too bad. Got 15 people processed today. Let's see, everybody's okay so far, so we're gonna go a day without food. That sounds pretty bad, but the only time you could feed them, you should feed them, is when they're actually hungry, because I think they're okay right now, so they don't need food. But heating, I'll give them heat. Alright, let's go and sleep for the day. And next day, Greston checkpoint, a success. Entry restrictions to relax, admit foreigners, so we are a little bit more easy now. We're going to admit some foreigners to the country. Increase trade, blah blah blah, just some random other things. November 24th, 1982. So yeah, it's going to be winter, it's going to get cold. A lot of people are going to try to get through so they could get a job or something, visit their friends and family and whatnot. Alright, Inspector. From today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Your booth inspection hardware is now installed. Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies. Deny any agent with inconsistent information. So, this is inspect mode, and basically, if there's anything wrong with their documents, you could use this and highlight it, and then, and basically interrogate them if why their documents is that way. They'll give you a lame excuse, and I don't think it's necessary for this day, but for later on, it is necessary. So we're just going to save some time and just reject them, because we don't want to waste our time talking to them. So yeah, but there will be a thing later that will let us, we will have to give a reason why they are not allowed to go through. Alright, so this is a little bit more advanced now, so let's check the map. He is from United Federation, and the cities that are being issued is Great Rapid. He's from Great Rapid. His name is, that's his face. I don't think it's expired. Usually the first guy is okay, so we shouldn't have to worry about the first guy for this day. Alright. Next person, she's from Integria. Saint Marmero, her face is fine. I think it's expired actually, so instead of interrogating her, we're just going to give it back to her. I'll actually show you guys what it's like, just so you know what it looks like, if you didn't know. Alright, so this guy, is this a male? This is a male? You might? Okay, you're a male. He's not expired, from Integria Glorian. I believe that is A-okay. Let's just go through. I hope that was an issuing city. Oh, it is. I'm on the thing. Stupid Peter. Hurry up. I'm meeting bus soon. Okay, this guy should be fine. He's fine. I hope he's fine. Yeah, he's fine. If I get something wrong, there will be a little thing that pops up. Citation. It'll tell me what I did wrong. Okay, females. Let's check. She's from Impor. So, yep, that is good. Let's give that to her. I'm trying to keep this fast-paced. Alright, so far, so good. Knock on wood. Hello, handsome. Alright, I'm letting this girl in, because usually these types of people are able to go in. She's basically a stripper. She gave us this little pink vice club card thing. So, just so you know, for those who want to play this, always accept these people, because I think they're mostly good. Female, 1983, 29, okay, female, Hai Han. She's from, oh gosh, forgot about the terrorist attack. That always startles me. Can't do anything about this, but let's just watch it. Woo, double KO. As you see, that was a terrorist attack, and occasionally we will be having those later on as well, and sometimes we'll have to deal with it ourselves, but not right now. The day was cut short by a terrorist attack. Your son is sick and needs medicine. Alright, so everybody's hungry. Let's feed them food and heat and medicine. They should be fine. We have $50 still. It's actually pretty decent. So due to the terrorist attack, we didn't make that much money, so let's end the day there. Next. Terrorist strike at Greston. Kalechian agitators suspected. So, Kalechia people are becoming suspicious to us. So we're going to do one more day, and I think we might end it here. If you guys want to see more, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up right now. If you want to see more, leave a comment in the comment section down below, because I think this game is really interesting. It's actually pretty fun. So, and it's also pretty cheap, I think. Might be cheap. I got it during the sale, so it was really, really cheap. Entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. So here's a new thing. Entry ticket. Verify information before. Alright. Alright, let's check the rule. And now we have foreigners require an entry ticket. But our citizens, our Stroska citizens, are allowed to go through without one. So let's go ahead and start the day. Let's hope we don't have any citations. I hope to not have any citations at all, but that's kind of hard to do if you're in a rush. All right, so he has an entry ticket right here. It's 1982, Lone 25, the day. Yarko City, Scholz Fabrice, Yarko... Okay, I know I say that stupid thing again. Kolechia, Yarko City. All right, this guy's fine. He should be fine. Entry ticket, there you go. Oop, there you go. I hope I did not do anything wrong. Okay. Oh, you don't have an entry ticket. Now I have to interrogate her. Do I? Yeah. I'll just show you guys what it's like. You cannot enter without a ticket. Here it is. Oh, sometimes they will. I can't just deny them now. Now I have to interrogate them. So this one's fine. She is female from Lorndaz. I think she's okay. I hope she is okay.
Alright, next contestant to show up on papers, please.
Hey there. I can make you happy anytime. Oh, as I always say, accept these people because most of the time they are good. I think all of the time they're good, so it's a no-brainer to accept them. Alright, so you are not a male, so let's interrogate her about that. Are you a woman or a man? What is this question? So there's nothing really much you can do about it, just to deny them. Later on, we will have to deal with stuff like that. So yeah, we have to take photographs of them. It's kind of weird. All right, I heard about Theris Attack. You're lucky to have jobs still. All right, this guy's fine, I think. He should be fine. He tells us to be safe. Yep, be safe. All right, next. So far, 5 people, not too bad. 6 papers, please. Alright, you got your entry ticket. Oh, this is the wrong date. I'm gonna go ahead and deny you because this is not the right day for you to enter. So, goodbye. Save us some time, you know? Alright, next guy. Scooge. Oh my god. Lorndaz, male. He should be okay. Should be okay. His entry ticket was fine too. Please do not. Okay, we're good. Oh, I like this guy right here. Papers, please. Okay, here we go. Glory to Ostrotska. All right, we gotta finish. Hurry up with this. Where's your passport, buddy? Where is your passport? Passport. Ostrotska is so great. Passport not required, right? A passport is required. Okay, okay. I hear you. I come back again. He will make a lot of appearances, so be prepared to see him a lot. He's a very silly man. Alright, you do not require entry because you are a Strutskin, you're fine, Fima Paradisna. I think she's okay. Goodbye. Dum da da dum da dum da. Papers, please. You are also, I think, fine. Or it's Voner. Is that in our Strutska? Hold on. Or Vetch Voner. Okay, he's fine. He should be okay. Please do not be expired and check the expiration date. Okay, he's good. He's good. Papers, please. Entry ticket 1982, level 35. That's great. Female, Daniela. Great Rapid from United Federation. That should be right, but I'm just going to double check. Great Rapid. All right, she's okay to end pass. Okay, let's keep this out here. It's very handy to just keep this on the map, just in case. 1982, level 25, that's fine. Female from West Greston, from Kolechia. West Greston. Her face is okay. Inspiration's also fine. Goodbye. Cause no trouble, please. Do not be a bomber or a terrorist attack, basically. Okay. That entry ticket is fine. Female, cool, Murgaris of Obristan. So let's check Obristan. Murgaris. You gotta check for the spelling too. Sometimes they'll have little mistake in spelling, and that would be considered forged still, so yeah. Well, if you do, yeah, it'll be forged. Alright, Colletia. West Greston, I know that's fine. I need level 25. Expiration's fine. Alright, let you in. We're running out of time soon. Flickering! Alright, 14 people processed. Not too bad. Alright, let's see here. That's fine, fine. Import. Soon, Kaido. Alright, you are alright. Let her in. Next. Gina. 1125, that's fine. True Glorian of Republia. Let's check that out. Republia. True Glorian, that's fine. Oh, this is expired, so I'm just going to go and deny her. Save us the hassle. Because right now it's 1125, and that was way before. Expired. You don't have your dang your entry ticket here. Foreigners must present entry ticket. It was lost. All right. Well, you know what's lost? Your freedom. All right. That is it for day 3, I think. Yep, day 3. Everybody's okay now. Once again, we're gonna take away the food again, but we'll give them heat just because. But that shall be the end of today's episode of Papers, Please. If you guys want to see more, leave your comments down below. If you liked the video, why not give it a thumbs up, and if you want to continue watching any other series on my channel, hit the subscribe button. It is completely free, and you'll be notified when I upload. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you for taking time out of your day to watch this. I'll see you guys in the next upcoming video, so stay tuned, stay awesome, I love you all.